Welcome to Official News Network. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Nikki Haley floors North Korea and the UN, we call on all nations to. This week saw North Korea launch yet another missile. Their latest shows they are capable of striking mainland United States. It's clear that North Korea has not learned. North Korea continues to act aggressively. Despite clear warnings from the president and other leaders, Kim Jong-un will not stop until millions of lives are in peril. South Korea, Japan, the United States and other regions are in danger. Kim Jong-un is reckless and idiotic. If he can fire a missile at a vulnerable target, he will, just to show off. So it comes as no surprise what Nikki Haley said to the UN yesterday. She made it clear that the United States was ready to act. And she urged the rest of the world to be ready as well. Ambassador Nikki Haley isn't messing around on the issue of North Korea since their ICBM test yesterday. She put it in stark terms at the UN a few minutes ago. When Haley says we in the tweet above, it's not clear to me whether she's referring to the US or the entire UN Security Council. I believe it's the latter, but I'll leave that up for you to decide. We are not dealing with a rational nation. North Korea is unstable. Its leader pushes for missiles, while his people starve. Even their soldiers are miserable, which compelled one to recently defect to South Korea. North Korea still improves its weapons of war, despite warnings. China has stepped in. The UN has stepped in. It has not stopped North Korea's antics. They are developing nukes and missiles. They want to start a war. The truth is, North Korea has everything to lose. They are not strong enough to wage a war against the world. They're not just picking a fight with America. All our allies and much of the UN would respond. To attack us would mean the end of North Korea. We don't want that.